today I'm going to show you what's kind of been a favorite on Instagram lately in Rincon, and that's the water escape tunnels on the side of Barrero, which this is a beautiful neighborhood for a nice drive right along the shoreline. And then it's part of the old railroad system that used to bring all of the sugarcane all around the side of the island. And so now it's just a road, but it still has some of the old remnants of the wall and the tunnel. So we're gonna go check it out. It's a very beautiful spot right on the ocean. This used to have a little bit more sand to it, but lately it's kind of gotten a little bit more eroded. But as we go down farther on the beach, you'll see that it's a little bit more sandy, but it's really beautiful with some palm trees too. Check out these seashells all over here too. Looks like maybe a little baby conch and all sorts of seashells out here. They used to be the train wall, Spanish wall they call it. And so above here people can drive their cars and things like that, but there's a water escape. It's not super tall, but it's pretty cool. Perfect place for Aiden. Uh-oh, come on, baby. Up here. Not very much traffic. It's kind of a side road, so you kind of have to know to go on this road. And watch out, because it's a pretty steep fall, too. That's the wall we were in just a minute ago. Not just for humans and Instagram. This is also a favorite of the Satos, the area street dogs. Hey, doggies!